I'm a kooka. Kooka, kooka. Hello, Yuffie! Ollie!
Hey everybody! I am back with more from Nautica. Last time we got this call from the Sunbeam Bumbeans. So we're gonna be saved, guys. Although I don't fully trust them. So 23 minutes, and we're probably going on for that long. We are going over there in that episode, in this episode of Subnauticos. Yeah. Last episode, I did some touches to my thing. How much sin is just kidding? 65, 66. Pretty sunny out, actually. Woohoo! And here, too.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
So, I think we should get one more thing. Guys, what should we get? Oh, bam. How we get aquarium? Or should we get a vending machine? I'm gonna go with vending machine. But I am not only gonna do that, I have to go get a salt deposit, cause, because we can't go there without a full thirst. There was a bunch over here, wasn't there? I was looking for salt deposit. That felt was that quartz. We already have two quartz, that's quartz. Okay, salt. Salt! And the video ended, so sorry about that, guys. Oh, yes. Salt. Salt! Salt! I think that's enough, guys. One more. Copper. There's so much salt. I was just about to say you can't even count it. That doesn't look nice. So I said I would go there at 10, at probably 5 minutes. 10 or 5 minutes. Okay, oxygen. I don't know. Need 2 titanium, 2 titanium, 2 titanium. This looks good. Good guys. One. Please, please, oh please, oh please, oh please. Yes. Oh, please don't be copper. Please, please, please. Ah, dang, now it's copper. Oh, could be titanium. Yes. Go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go. Yeah, that's fine. Just hope we don't go to the Reaper of Isis. They're kind of creepy, you know what I mean? Sea moss. Here we go. Where is it? It's right there. Almost to that. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Seek fluid intake.
You said your own intake. Okay, first I'll grab that, and then I'll make all of these, and I'll drink a lot. 1, 2. Don't think we have to worry about water. Okay, let's go. Make the water. Hope the video doesn't end on me not saying bye-bye. Yeah, it's not over yet. Hope this video does not end on a 10. I don't know what I'm saying. I think it's great water. I'm a Superman. Oh, status right there. Equipment. Beacon, yeah, the beacon. Okay, let us make vending machine. Can't make that vending machine. Vending machine. You would politely sit there. Actually, no. Behind it a bit. No.
Vital signs
stabilizing. I think we're fine with water. Yeah, definitely. Look, snacksies. Mine's my H2O. That's not too great. I'd rather have healthy stuff. Okay, let's just wait. Actually, no, guys. I'll go down. What do we do? Banana Kater. Let's get one of these. Titanium times free. Okay, let's just go and get some of that. Okay. Titanium. Okay, but first, let's actually get some of this. Nom nom! You have the infection. Gary Fish! Come here. Say, come here. Don't you dare run away. Don't you dare. Oh, come here. Come on. Where'd you go? No. Oh, sensor. That's definitely not you. Uh-oh. Come on. Uh-oh. What? Actually, do we have any stuff here? We might do. Poop. Oh, gee. I don't think we do. Okay, that's a bit bad. Just a bit. Not fully. Interbase. Now die.
Calorie intake recommended.
That's what I'm trying to do. Oh. Yeah. Please. My boomerangs. That it. Yeah, I can't make any more. Okay. Nami. Okay, the bow's at 113 or something like that. Okay. What does all this mean? Kick-ass. Let's just do it a bit. Oh, it's going up. That's good. Okay, let's just find some jingle bell. It's not Christmas. It's almost. I need limestone. Limestone. Ah. Thank you. Yikes! One thing I'm scared of is that. That running out. The tiny face cam. That over there. To me, it's over there. To you, it will be over there. Did I pass it up? I passed it up, didn't I? What a dumb mistake. Okay, let's just get in, and I'm not actually gonna do it in here. I just need silver. Great, we only have one silver. Oh, great. Jingle bells. I need silver. What the heck is going on? Gold, that's not so bad, but it's bad because I don't need it. Only silver.
Silver. I have silver, please.
Mad. Don't be mad. I would be mad, but don't be mad. Thought I would have it again. Okay, guys. Should we go? Guys. Okay. I need to put the stuff away. Let's craft. And then I will get the stuff.
Welcome. Sorry, aboard, that was a weird
thing. I thought I saw something back there. Lubricant. Come on, quick. Please. Don't want to run low. Okay, I'm gonna put everything away here. Okay, guys. Let's get going, should we? Let me just pack a few fish. Gimme. Hey, don't run around. Don't run around, please. I'm panicking. Nice. Come on, Boomer. Boomer, don't let me down, Boomer. Okay, come on. Peeper. Okay. Quick, get in. Make all of these into food. Quickly. Peeper, quick. Quicker. Quicker, quicker. All good. Let's go. 8 minutes. Not so rushed. Stay there. Let's go. Let's get in here.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Where is it? I'm going to spend 20 minutes trying to find it. Here it is. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Vroom, vroom. Goodness, this guy. Let's do this. Let's do this thing, guys. Let's do this. Do it. Ooh, it's running low on thing. We'll make it there in time. Don't worry, guys. What I did in my world when I went over here, I actually missed them landing. I know a lot about this game, but I don't know anything beyond going to the Lost River. Actually, I know pretty on by beyond that, so this isn't that good thing to do, but I like it because it makes it funner because I like to show you guys and I like to talk. Because when I do it by myself, I don't really have anybody to talk to or no one to talk. I don't have any reason to talk, but now I do. I got a tech team. Oh, I see it. Here we go. Here it comes. Island number 2. I'm gonna take a number 2, guys. I'm gonna take a number 2. Warper. Evan, we got another message. Not too bad for you. Can't spare any messages right now. Whoa. That thing.
Detecting massive energy signature in the region. Cannot identify.
You can that? I don't know. I think that might be bad. So guys, remember that we got another sink. Here we are! Come, I don't know how the heck you're gonna land here. Looks like pretty jaggedy terrain. Are you gonna kick all those rocks down and then land like? Brrr. Hello. Let's go check this place out. I'm gonna think about those. What? Oh, not saying. Come here, little butt. Ah. Run! I don't want to die. What is this? I know what it is. Purple tablet fragment. Ah, it's broke. Data downloads. I don't have it. Oh, wow. I got that purple tablet from that other island. Ah, too bad I don't have it. We'll come back here another time, because we can do that any time I want. Oh, I can scan this. Scan it. Force feed control. It's down here. Huh. Not gonna go down there. It looks pretty creepy. Creepy. What's that noise? I think it's a warper. There are warpers here. There are definitely warpers. Whoa. Okay, let's eat. We eat it. We ate it. Let's have one of these. Okay, we should be able to survive for that long because we got a bunch of food. Too bad. The only bad thing is that. Okay, there may be thousands of fish, but we don't have anywhere to eat them. Any way to eat them. So we have a limited amount of food, and they're going to get old sooner or later. Oh. They're getting... Ooh, that one just got older. Let's just eat these. Drop that guy. You're old. Bye. See you later. What the heck just happened? Dad, I'm scared. Hurry up with your timer. I'm gonna die here. I'm gonna die. Don't wanna die. Just gotta sit back and enjoy the show. Go get something. I'll be right back. Don't worry. For the show. Toy for the end and go down the road. You saw a giant thing in the background, though. Flew, and then they flew away. Then him flew away. He found it all over. Self-scanning.
Self-scan complete. Foreign bacteria counters reached statistically significant levels. No adverse effects detected.
I think we can just wait this out now. Cause it's night. Oh, great, it's night. I don't want to be here night. Is it? Oh no, it's not night. It's just a solar eclipse, guys. I think it's just a solar eclipse. Don't worry. Just a solar eclipse. Can we scan the solar eclipse? I wonder what's on that moon, actually. I wonder what it is. I think we're gonna make it. Jeez, guys. Let's just go. Ship, put away my thinking thing. Okay, guys. Where's the ship? Gotta get aboard. 1 minute left, though, guys. Just look at some of my stuff. Blueprints. Yeah, blueprints. Beacon. There we go. Beacon. Then we got swivel chair. Yeah, there we go. Man, somewhere else. Where is it? Yep. Where is it? Oh no, we got the purple tablet, 2 diamonds, and an iron cube. Don't have any diamonds yet. Okay. Blueprints, habitat, things. Out of here! Hello? I hear something! Oh, what are you doing? Oh, that looks not like a cannon now. That will happen to ours? That's what happened to my spaceship. Uh-oh. Oh, watch out.
Survivor, we see you. Man, I don't know how you held out down there. We broke an atmosphere, and we're descending towards the landing site.
Oh, no. I don't want to watch.
Is that a building down there? What do you mean you can't identify it?
They can't identify it.
Hold on. No turning back now. Positions, everyone. Touching down in 10, 9.
Oh, hi, guys! Hi there! Are you dead? Oh, you better watch out!
It's coming from the building?
What?
Change course. Set thrusters to full.
Yeah, look! That watch! But, oh, my! Oh. Are you okay? I don't fully think so. Well. That was bad. I think they exploded. Your little butt. Yep. Let's get out of here. Does it sound peaceful?
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Awesome. I think that's it just moving back. Well, couldn't get saved, but fine. That's what happened to our ship, but our ship was really big. Let's go, guys. Well, we survived and saw it. So, well, I think this video might go on to 40 minutes. I'm not too sure. Just because. If I want to go to the island again, I want to. But, the next episode, we're going back to that island to explore the alien base. Or that base, the alien base. Base. So, yeah, guys, yeah. Oh, yeah. Go back. Wish I could pause to when we go back. To when we get there. So, guys, that was cool. And we got another message to read there, so let's go read that. Whoa. Whoa! That was a good run. Good singing. Well, I wasn't good because we didn't get this. It wasn't good at all, really, was it? So, park his team off right there. Park is kind of cool. So we're back! I'm back. And now I want to see a whole lot. Let me just voice log. Blueprints up. It downloads alien data, scan data. Force free. This device measures an likely alien in each are beyond anything for better. There is a good chance it functions like a red burglar lock and only requires the correct kind of key. Purple tablet. This time. You. Far beyond. If necessary. You can realize you guys want to pause here, pause there. So yeah. that's just stop. Okay, that's so googles, gaga, some geeky googles, my googles, the googles, so, as I was trying to do, I was trying to do this, and we needed another piece of silver, didn't we? I think we did, so let's work on that now, because they completely got demolished. Too bad. Why would aliens do that? I wonder what the aliens are. What they look like. So, let's just go ahead and find a sandstone outcrop. A boom sha, 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 so infuriating! Da 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 da! Okay. Oh, and also let's go read that message, guys. And then it will go flashing. Play message.
Playing partially translated broadcast.
Nine new biological subjects designated. Mode. Hunting. Analyzing. Sharing subject locations with other agents.
What'd you say? What the heck was that about? Did you show me the place? I want to go to the place. You didn't show me. Road out. Road. Seriously, what was that? Sound like some dude that was a secret agent, and he might have been an alien. I think he was an alien. I think I'm gonna. Okay, let me just find that.
Passing 100. Ooh. Oxygen efficiency.
Ooh. Ooh, goo goo. Oh, sandstone goes! Please, oh please, oh please. Please be silver. Oh. Your little butt tricked me. Okay. Let's try over here. Now, next piece of silver, don't you dare trick me. Let's go in here. I'm trying to get some. No, let's just go.
30 seconds.
Yeah, I know. I'm going. Or not. Where do I go? Excuse me. Someone, okay. So frustrating. Not frustrating, but...
Oxygen.
Great. I know a stinky in your llama. Just stinky in your llama, too. How dare you think that's a buffalo llama? Yeah, I don't have a llama. No, you don't, really, do you? What the heck, Jack? Well. That's all about. But you guys saw that, right? Okay. I really 100% need stuff right now. Unless you don't want to show me. I'm just scared. It's not going to be silver, or is it? Silver! I know it will be! Well, go! Oh, no. Got to find it.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Woo-hoo! Unload battery. Go find some massive mushrooms. Let's just fully go.
30 seconds.
Let's just fully go home. Full, and then I can go down into a creepy place. Let's go. Go down into a creepy place. In the really dark and scary. You might lose your face. A little bit. Would you stop it? Please stop it, Eva.
Giga.
I said stop it.
You stop it.
I know the purple tablet. I am QB need. I am QB need that. I am ouchie. Are we so cool? Are we no poop? I know you. And I know poop. I know. I'm the one who knew. I'm the one who needs to go poop poop. Okay. One, two, and then we go here, and then we poop, and then okay. Build a battery. And then, now, put the battery in. Squeeze it out, and then now we can do this. Does it look so good in the mirror? There we go!
Is a critical step towards self-sufficiency.
I gotta check
a photo journal of your achievements to motivate you in times of despair.
Here. Nope, we don't have it. How do you make this? You need that. So, guys, I'm gonna end this right on 40 minutes, kind of a cliffhanger. I said I'll go down, deep and dark today. Should I? Now, it's not. Sorry, guys, to leave you on. guys. So yeah, let's quickly just try and grab some of these. Awesome. And then let's grab some acid mushrooms because they're full of power. And then let's start putting this stuff into our new thing. And I'll end it wrong. So guys, that's about it for this video. So I'm guessing I will see you in the next video. Because I'll be there. So bye. Cut.